Saturday. Happy birthday to you. Wait, I'm done. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Masayang ipinagdiwang ni Ai de las Alas ang 28th birthday ng Mr. Niang si Gerald Sibayan. Kasama ni Ai at Gerald na nag-celebrate ang ilan sa kanilang malalapit na kaibigan. Sa Sage Plant-Based Bistro Old Town Pasadena sa Amerika nag-celebrate si Ai, Gerald and some friends. Mensahe ni Ai, "Happy birthday sa aking mabait, mapagmahal and parating iniisip ang kapakanan naming dalawa and aming mga anak. I love you so much. God bless you always, my bebe." Gerald Sibayan.
Happy birthday to you. Wait, I'm done. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Thank you, everyone. Manager, thank you so much. Tinig kami ni manager. I love him so much. And of course, Mark and Chef. Pa!
Matatandaan na tumulak papuntang Amerika sina Ai at Gerald para asikasuhin ng komedyante ang kanyang US citizenship. Kailangan daw niyang magstay doon para mapetisyon niya ang mister niyang si Gerald in the future. Ayon pa kay Miss Ai, babalik-balik pa rin naman daw siya ng Pilipinas para bisitahin ang may edad niyang ina. Gayunpaman ay isa sa priorities niya sa ngayon ang US citizenship niya at ni Gerald. Gusto din niyang makapag-focus sa married life nila ng kanyang mister. Ani Miss Ai sa nakarang interview. "Now, I want to devote time to my role as a wife. Gerald is my priority. Apart from petitioning him, he needs a companion there in the US. What's the use of our marriage if I'm here and he's there?" Nitong November 11 lang ay nag-celebrate din si Miss Ai ng kanyang 57th birthday kung saan sinorpresa siya ng kanyang mga classmates and instructors ng Academy of Pastry and Culinary Arts.